I'm Jen Carlman with InLab News. We are here at day two of Demo 2011 in Palm Desert. I'm joined by two folks who came all the way from New York, David Post and Meg Stuyvesant. The company is Next Island, so thanks you both for being here.
Thank you.
Dave, let me start with you as the CEO. Tell me about Next Island. What's the company about?
Well, Next Island is the first 3D virtual world with a real cash economy and time travel. It sits somewhere between World of Warcraft, which has the gorgeous graphic and gameplay, and even the Farmvilles and Cityvilles. So both audiences can come to Next Island and have a great time.
And is it an actual game?
Well, it's a game. There is a game aspect to it, but it's a virtual world. It's always changing. New content is always coming. Players add content. Companies add content. We add content. So there's every day something new is happening.
Right. How did you create this company?
Well, it's about 3 years of development work, and it goes back to a childhood fantasy when I was 10 years old and created a world that this is somewhat based on. Mm-hmm. So it's very exciting. It is very different than everything that's out there right now.
Right, and one of the things that's different is sort of your business model. And so Meg, I'll let you kind of take that. Can you kind of describe why the business model is both beneficial for the user as well as you guys?
Our game offers a real cash economy, which is fantastic for players who can come in and deposit $5 or $10 and get a lot of play time out of that, or deposit nothing and get a lot of play time out of that. And they're also able to use their credit cards, deposit money, which was PED, Project Entropia dollars, and use that for better weapons, better armor, power-ups, that kind of thing. And really successful players are able to cash that out again with our real cash economy. We've got guys that are taking, $20 out or thousands of dollars out.
So you can just really make money with Next Island.
Well, because it's a cash economy, people play differently. So you might go in and say, I've always wanted to design fashion. So I'll design fashion for an avatar. And so your avatar, you can have a shop that says, this is my shop and my avatar fashions, I created them.
Right.
So you can be from all the way from there to time travel and all of those things. It never gets old. It's right. Always something new going on.
Can I get
on.
A cool weapon, too?
You can get a cool weapon. But you can't. You're not fighting other people.
Okay.
You're
all
fighting
right.
monsters.
Okay.
So it's not. There are places where you could do that, but we really don't encourage it. Because
okay.
It's more about the everybody having a good time.
Right.
And so if people are concerned about those kinds of things, there's what they call a PvP area. But most people will hang around. There's a new show called Avatarette being created by Y&R, the ad agency. There's Caroline's, the comedy club in New York, and lots of things like that just are new that you will go and check out.
Mm-hmm. Very exciting. All right, the company is Next Island. David Post and Meg Stuyvesant, thank you both for being here.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.